How's it going? I feel like it's been forever since I seen you. Yeah, you're just out here working. I feel that. I know I love the rainy weather out here as well. It's just fantastic. It's a really nice respite from the snowy tundra up north. I just love when you breathe in, you get the aroma of all the different flowers and trees and such in the fresh rain. What's that? You see something over there? Oh my. It looks like bodies from some guards or something. We probably shouldn't mess with those. Sure. You just want to check them for something. What are you gonna check them for? Okay, if you insist, I'll keep a lookout. Did you find anything good, at least? This is Riften, after all, so maybe they were part of some type of shady dealings with the Thieves Guild or something. Sound of the rain. Well, yeah, that's a guard tower down there. I would say we should probably steer clear of that for now, having just looked at some bodies. Up here is that lake outside of Riften. It's actually very serene. Like much of the wilderness out here. There's definitely some wildlife to be found out here. And of course, you always have to be careful in the waters. Yeah, isn't it just peaceful? I can fall asleep out here. Sometimes I do, actually. I bring a tent out here some nights and sleep under the stars. And on other nights, if there's no signs of storms or rain, I will occasionally just bring out a bedroll and make a little fire next to it and just relax. Maybe read a book. What's that there? slaughterfish nest. The eggs are certainly delicious when cooked properly, but yeah, looks like an elk over there. Maybe a deer. A big buck. No, it's definitely an elk. Careful, it sees us. It's rather clumsy, though. Oh, it's running into the water. Yeah, it's beautiful. They're great swimmers as well in this area. Yeah. The longship over there is so cool looking, isn't it? Just take a moment to just relax. Whenever I see a sky like that, it just makes me stop and wonder what could be out there. It just looks so godlike and powerful. You know what I mean? Like, man, what mythical creatures or beings from other planets and lands can really be out there. I was just wondering that as well. I don't know where the elk went either. I saw it float by before. I think I'm a little different than most people, because most people enjoy bright and sunny days where they can lay in the sun and relax. And of course, I'll admit that is very nice. Actually enjoy days like this more than that. I think overcast weather with some light rain is more beautiful and relaxing than a bright sunny day. Isn't that weird? does sound rather nice. Have you ever been on a ship before? Or maybe one of those long ships? Yeah, I've been on a few of them myself. I know one of the captain's daughters, and she actually is able to get me on a trip here or there to go explore. Yeah, it's nice to know people, right? About Riften. A little bit, yeah. Well, I mean, Riften is a bustling trade city. And there's a big canal that runs through the center of it, where a lot of little ships fan of the Blackbriar mead myself. I've had it a few times, obviously, having visited Riften. Yeah. Got some mountain flowers there. Nice. Those are great to actually use in different potions and things of that nature. Or even just to brighten up your house a bit. Yeah, there's some more right there. Yeah, grab that. I see those eggs in there too, just be careful if you're thinking about grabbing them. No, I'm good. I'm not gonna put my hands in there. The slaughter fish could be anywhere lurking about. See something else. I'm looking for more. I don't see any yet. Thank you. that hill. Yeah, I mean, it's not that hard. All you're not wearing shoes with good grip. Here, I'll show you. There you go. This is one of the barns that help feed Riften. I don't think we should go into the barn area, especially with the guards around now. How you guys doing over there? Good, good. Just looking at the wildlife is all. They look so angry. Careful. Those rocks are probably slippery. That's where the farmers live. No, careful. Oh, that was a good landing. I'd give you a 7 out of 10 for that landing. There's some more mountain flowers. There. You're starting quite the collection of mountain flowers, huh? I wonder why these guards are just sticking around here. Maybe they think we're up to no good. Hey guys, we're just grabbing some mountain flowers and stuff. Yeah. You too have a good day. Did you just see that? You just did like a magic trick with that torch. What? I get that you want to get that flower, but what did he just do with that torch? I think he like put it in his bag or something. No, I get that, but the torch was still lit. I guess so. Yeah, this is the Mary Fair Farm. I don't know if we should go. Well, we're here now, so hopefully they won't mind. I believe this is Draven. Yeah, hey Draven. And then Cinda's here too. How you doing, Cinda? Nice place you guys have here. Me and my friend just want to get dry from the rain, if that's okay with you. Thank you so much. Oh, they're wandering down into the basement. They like to wander, is that okay? Sure, yeah, I'll book him a quick tour. Thank you. Alright, let's not grab anything that doesn't belong to us, okay? Yeah, this is where they can keep a lot of things cool and dry. It's really rustic and nice, right? Nice books here too. A Gentleman's Guide to Whiterun. Seems like a good read. Olaf and the Dragon, The Woodcutter's Wife, The Wabbajack. Oh no. Why did you take that book? Supposed to take that. The City of Stone. Why are you so interested in these books? Oh, you're trying to stand them back up. You know what? I think we're just making a bigger mess than we should. Let's not. Just put that right there. Okay. That's not so bad, right? And, The Woodcutter's Wife, yeah. Oh, you like that one as well. You're just taking them all, aren't you? I feel like you're just gonna take all these books. You're just skimming to the end. Why would you do that? You're gonna spoil it. I guess you could just take the book. Why not? They'll probably let us borrow them. I'll go ask. Okay, so they'll let us borrow. Wait, what are you doing with that basket? That's really random. But okay. You just want to mess with their stuff. You think they'll be really freaked out when they see that? Yeah, you're probably right. Yeah, we just borrowed a couple books. Thank you again for that. Well, you guys have a lovely stew on. That's great. It smells delicious. Thank you. Take care, guys. Alright, let's go back out. And it's still raining. Which is not surprising. Hello there. Nice to see you. Oh no, we're just hanging out. We just got done visiting them. Yeah, super nice people. Alright. I really am starting to think those guards are suspicious of us. Oh, look at this. Big old oxen. Hello there. you see something over there. Now you're just wandering. One of these days we should come out here and go fishing. Oh no. I hear that too. Oh man, those wolves are so close. They were like right there. Well, there's the guards. Let's just go up to them. Yeah, the guards know what to do. They got their magic torch out again. Hey, 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 guys. Wolves. A couple of them. I just heard them. They won't bother us. How do you know that? I feel like every time we're hanging out, there's always some wolves around. So intimidating to have them around up there. Yeah, they're back there. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, they said they're gonna go take a look, which is nice. Ran into the wolves. Probably not. Yeah, we can check out the other side. It's fine. Yeah, on the other side of Riften, it's a little bit more, I guess, boring. Wait, what's going on here? Do you think he's alive? He's just staring. I kind of want to poke him. Oh, I'm just kidding, sir. I apologize. We'll leave now. Nope, yeah, I don't think he's alive. He didn't even react when I said anything. Do you see anything interesting in here? His coin purse. Maybe we should just leave, I don't know. He's either dead or really focused on his wall. Wait, you found a business ledger? Probably shouldn't mess with that. There's some more books for your book collection, apparently. The Cats of Skyrim is probably a fun one to read. Oh, he's awake. I think like he was sleeping, actually. Hello, sir. Yeah, we were just getting out of that rain a little bit, that's all. You would like us to... You want us to go and close the door first, gotcha. Sure thing, no problem. Sorry about that. There's something weird going on in there. The weather's finally cleared up. How about that? It got really nice out. I love that feeling after a rain. There's like that mist hanging in the air. And that fresh smell of rain still lingering. Hey, there's some mountain flowers you just passed. You sure you don't want to grab them? Okay. I'll grab them. You saw something run by here before. Hopefully it wasn't a wolf. Sound pretty wonderful. You're right. It is really windy here in Skyrim. It's kind of insane. Slick up there. Do you see anything? Oh my. The moon looks godlike. Wow. That is amazing. Up there. It's insane. Are just so beautiful. And all the stars. Like a big field of stars. Yeah, you can see the different constellations up there. Do you ever try to make your own constellations up in your head? Connecting different stars together. Stop looking at it either. It's just so breathtaking. Did you hear something? Oh wow, look at that mountain. And the fog on top of it. I hope there's no wolves. can spend hours looking at that. But I think you're right. I think it's time that we head in for the night. Go grab some meat or something, you know? Get out of the forest before anything big and scary comes out of it. Let's head on into the city. Yeah, we'll go listen to some music and grab something to drink.